I would like him to stay because, you know, I've got a lot of admiration for the guy. He is a nice guy. You know, when he first came to the club, he was brilliant. So I would like him to stay just to, you know, just to try and develop something that's going to challenge for the Premier League, because at the moment, I think that we're quite a way away.